My most humble thanks. 'Tis thanks to thee the dragon erred not from his vows. Please, take this, a final gift of thanks. Now, hasten on thy journey, but wake not the slumbering princess, as the fire waneth does she lie by the dark, all for the sake of man. My humblest thanks. Now, hasten on thy journey, but wake not the slumbering princess, as the fire waneth does she lie by the dark, all for the sake of man. My humblest thanks. Now, hasten on thy journey, but wake not the slumbering princess, as the fire waneth. My hum- now, as th-